government Mason, but they received aid from a secret, and the United Republic were also members. Not only were many of the founders of the United States government Masons, but they received aid from a secret and august body existing in Europe, which helped them to establish this country for a particular purpose known only to the initiated few. The members of the Bilderberg Group are the most powerful financiers, industrialists, statesmen, and intellectuals who get together each year for a private conference on world affairs. The meetings provide an informal, off-the-record opportunity for international leaders to mingle and are notorious for the cloak of secrecy they are held under. The headquarters office is in The Hague in the Netherlands. The goal of the Bilderberg Group is a one-world, totalitarian socialist government and economic system. Take heed, as time is running short. You must understand that secrecy is wrong. The very fact that a meeting is secret tells me that something is going on that I would not approve. Do not ever believe that grown men meet on a regular basis just to put on fancy robes, hold candles, and glad-hand each other. George Bush, when he was initiated into the Skull and Bones, did not lie naked in a coffin with a ribbon tied around his genitalia and yell out the details of all his sexual experiences because it was fun. He had much to gain by accepting initiation into the order, as you can now see. These men meet for important reasons, and their meetings are secret because what goes on during the meetings would not be approved by the community. The very fact that something is secret means there is something to hide.
Right.
Is the common man really as stupid as the elite seem to believe?
If he is,
then maybe the average citizen is better off ignorant, being manipulated this way and that whenever the elite deem it necessary. We will discover the answer very quickly when the common man finds that his e-ticket to Fantasyland has just expired. I hope I have shown you the role of secret societies and groups within the world power structure. I hope you can see how these groups gain and keep power. You should have some understanding of how operating in secrecy and infiltrating every level of government and vital industry, including the press, the elect manipulate the people and nations of the world toward any direction desired. I hope you caught on to the fact that the secret power structure is toward a totalitarian socialist state or fascism. It is not the Nazis, as they were a product of this power structure. It is not the Jews, although some very wealthy Jews are involved. It is not the communists, as they fit the same category as the Nazis. It is not the bankers, but they do play an important role.
It all works for
them. I also hope that you are beginning to look inside yourself to see if
hospitals
their reality
and all
fits. Are you getting the message?
Hell yeah.